Today's cities must be competitive, and to achieve that, we need roads, airports, convention centers, industry, hotels. We need to be attractive for tourism and investment. But we get nothing if, with this entire infrastructure, people aren't ready for what the world demands. We get nothing if they speak to us in a foreign language and we don't understand. The new technologies and English are essential to move throughout the world and be able to say proudly, "I'm from Medellín City."